Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the complete mirror on a Toyota mr2 from 2001. It's the same for the models until 2004, I think. Okay, first what you'll need to do is to disconnect the cable. You have here, there. Okay, you need to remove this plastic and disconnect this, the mirror. Push here and pull. After that, what you will need to do is to lower the window completely to have space to reach. You have two screws, 10mm screws. I will show them. Okay. Here they are. One, two. I will remove them. I will remove the screws with the extension arm. Now the cable is over the window arm. Okay, now you can take it out. This is your mirror, two screws. If you want to see how I remove the door panel, door card, I will link you a link in the description. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.